Hello, you great and wonderful wolves of Coquille. This is Mr. Rasmussen, and this is video production. And I've got Chad Waldrop in here with me. He's pretty good at making all the meetings, getting three quirks for every meeting. And this one's going to be one of the shortest ever, I hope, seven minutes long. I did want to go through this. You all should be able to see this. Right, they can see it, Chad.
Yep.
Make a YouTube video that utilizes the TikTok filters like I did on this video. And I'm going to play that one. That's the only one I got turned in. As usual, post your TikTok video to your YouTube channel. Subscribe to the Wonderful Worlds of Coquille channel, and I will be able to harvest it. Did I put something more in there? Channel. I misspelled channel, though. I should get on right now and fix that. Edit it. That's no good. TikTok channel. You got to be, if I'm a teacher, I got to be better than that. Got to spell things right. I spelled TikTok right. Is it all one word? It gives me red on it. Let me see if I go like that. If it's Oh, no, it still has red on it. Anyway, there it is. That was the assignment. And I even gave you an example like this one. Kind of ridiculous, but I'm playing it again.
Are you watching something?
What's that?
Are you watching something? Because I can't see it.
Oh, well, I thought it was on the same tab. It may have gone to a new tab. All right, so I was watching something, and it doesn't show up on my tab, so let me just do this. Let me stop presenting and then start presenting again with a new tab. And I want to do, please agree, I'm just great. Let me back it up. So I wasted a little time there. Share. Now you see me with the big old mouth and the big old nose.
Yep.
Okay. And here we go. It's eight seconds, 15 seconds. Here we go. Yeah, that's it. And that filter makes me look like I'm got a big old mouth and a big old nose. And that's all I wanted you to do today. Now, I know some people don't like to get on TikTok because they're afraid it's recording their information for the Chinese. And maybe it is. I don't know. If they want that information from me, I'm great and all that, they can have it. All right, so that was the task. You don't have to use that filter. There are multiple other filters on TikTok. And if you can't be one of those people that can't get on TikTok, send me a video. Send it any way you want. I got another one I want to show this class. So I like Julian Smith. Have you ever heard of Julian Smith?
No.
You have?
No.
Okay. Julian Smith, he does satires. This is him right there. You see him? All his work. Let's do Malk. It's got the biggest number of views. 34 million views. And then for 4,000 for each 5 million, five goes into 34, seven times reasonably. And so seven times, so 28,000, he made 28,000 with this video. As ridiculous as it is, let me play it for you. It's just silly. But he's making good money doing it.
Hey, Donovan, you got anything to drink?
Yeah, in a fridge.
Hey, Josh, grab me a glass of milk.
They don't have any milk, but I can get you some milk.
That's what he just said.
Yeah, I just want some milk.
No, you're saying it wrong. You're saying milk, like it's a disease.
How do you say it?
I'm saying it the way everyone ought to say it. Milk, M-I-L-K.
Right, like 2%.
Right, whole milk.
No. Say milkshake.
Milkshake.
Okay, now say milk.
Milk.
Are you hearing this?
Yeah. The man wants a glass of milk.
Milk?
Give him the milk, Josh!
Donovan, inside voices, please.
Sorry, Dad. My white friends. Josh! Pour me a glass of milk!
Why are you yelling at me?
Just give him the freaking milk!
You guys aren't even saying the same thing!
We're all saying milk, Josh!
No, you're saying milk! You're saying
milk!
Josh,
you're gonna shoot me if I shoot myself? That doesn't make any sense!
Josh, put it down, put it
down! Josh, put your guns away!
Josh, put it down now!
I'm going to kill myself over this!
You're like a brother to me!
Put the gun down!
Your hand is like a brother to me!
And then, after that, we pull the trigger. All of us.
No, we are not filming something like that.
Why not?
It's so dark. I don't know. No, Josh, I didn't call you that, man. I'm really busy.
Well, what happened to you, Chad? He disappeared on me. Anyway, you there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Okay. Well, now that didn't have any cussing in it. And it was a satire on our society. First, we pull out guns for everything. We get upset with little picky stuff like how somebody sells milk. And but the proof is in the pudding. He made 34 million views. He made $28,000 off of that video. Probably still getting revenues off it because I watched it twice today. All right. That's all I got for you. Got anything for the class there, Chad?
No.
All right. See you next week. Out here, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye.